Okay, I've been putting this one off because I don't know how I'm going to get out of this predicament. I guess I'll start by eating. See if I can get my hearts up. I hear somebody rustling around and I'm hoping it's a sheep. So the other thing I'm wondering is what do I have that I can jump up on? Not a whole lot. There's my quartz. Okay, I don't want to lose that. Polished diorite. Do I need that? I do. I need 64. I actually need more of that. But I can get a lot of that from the ravine, so I guess it's not like the end of the world if I use it up now. So, okay. So here's what I'm thinking. Let's do this. We will take a peek. Or actually, we'll just go up this tree. What? What? Oh my gosh. I didn't realize I was that vulnerable. Oh, that would have been pretty bad. Okay. Let's go on top of the tree and see if we can figure out what we're doing, where we're at. Okay. Alrighty. Whew. Oh, where is Mr. Zombie? He's down below us. And I don't even remember. Oh, that's right. I remember that right there. Is that a pig jumping up and down up there? Oh, it's a rabbit. Okay, so we were running that way. That's what we were doing. And I just realized, you would think I would have figured this out before now. But when we're looking at our coordinates, and you know how I'm always saying I can't figure out which direction to go, I just realized there's the facing thing where I always look to see if I'm facing north or east or west. Never really paid attention to the rest of that sentence, which says, like, this is towards positive X, which is the way we want to go. That's towards negative Z. So that tells me that this is the direction I want to go, right? Because if I go this way, I'd be going negative Z, positive Z, and positive X. Where's negative X? Hold on a second. I might be lying to you. Positive Z. Okay, there's negative X. Okay. So I want to go positive X because I want my... No, actually, I want to go negative X, don't I? Because I want to be going down to 1500, although I'm probably close enough on that. So my negative actually needs to go higher, towards negative Z. So this would be the way I want to go. All right, let's see if we can have to give up our diorite so we could travel through the trees, because I do not wish to speak with any mobs at the moment. Yeah, so I'm thinking that way is what I'm thinking. Let's see. Is that a mob right there? It is. Well, as long as he stays there, I'm cool. I'm cool with you, Mr. Zombie. Unless you don't figure out how to get up into this tree like you're trying to do now. Don't do it. Oh, shoot. Don't do it. I'm telling you. I told you, don't do it. There. Okay, fine. Do it. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Alrighty, let's see. Well, I guess now that it's daytime, we might as well. There. Get back on land. Okay, so we're thinking we have to run this way. Now this looks very familiar, this little field right here. And the last time, oh, I'm still hungry. Last time we came through a field like this, but the question is, which direction did we run? I want to say we went that way. Is this, what is this, facing east towards positive x? Gosh, I wish I still don't know how to use the navigation, but we'll see. Oh, let's see. Will we see our house? I see. Oh, look at all those pumpkins. Didn't we pass them up before? And I don't think that's the group that I got killed over. Okay, so positive X. That's negative Z, which would be good, I believe. Actually, we're on. Alright, hold on. We're actually about where we need to be, so 935. I actually want that to stop moving. No. Why don't you stop moving? Okay. It's killing me. Okay, 35, 36, 35, 34, but I really want to just stop moving altogether, like just stay in that spot. Okay, well, I'm still pretty sure this is, oh no, dear. Now I'm thinking we should be going that way. We just came from that way. Okay, well, if we don't find our way home by the end of this episode, alright, let's try going over here. Saw that little hole in the ground out of the side of my corner of my eye, the side of my eyeball. What's over here? I'm just kind of going by gut feelings here. There is definitely no science involved in this navigation. Is that a creeper? That is. Oh my gosh. I don't want to see you. Okay. Well, at least he's gone, and I'm almost dead. Okay, on we go. Is that another one? That's another one. Oh no, I think I just fell in a hole. No! No, no, no! Oh my gosh. Do not kill me. I am carrying the only quartz block. No! Okay. Oh my gosh. What is it with all the creepers? No! Did you see that? It's like creeping. Now I'm lagging. I'm probably heading back the way I just came. Oh my gosh. Okay, where are we now? And I need to look at the coordinates. We're back in some trees again. Alrighty. Oh dear. Alright, now, let's see, it's a bunny rabbit, there's some more mountains, more birch forest pigs. What are we at now? Ew, we've gone farther, way farther than I wanted to. Okay. Let's see. I hope that's a bunny rabbit. Okay, squid, I can handle squid. Alright, let's see if we can figure out where we're going again. Hi, bunny. Baby bunny, you're so cute. Where is this? There's a river. I don't remember. Was there a river close to us? Okay, let's see. Let's figure this out again. So that's positive X, which I don't want to go, actually. I want to go negative X. Ah, I knew it. Let's go positive Z. Let's try this direction for a little bit. Since we're a little off on our Z, and I see a cave up there. Alright, I'll just go this way. I heard you, Mr. Zombie. Maybe up over. Oh, there's another cave. Okay, snow. Alrighty, where are we going now? Now, I remember saying we're just pretty safe in the water. See, kind of feel like we're coming down that river that we went down after we got back from the, not the pyramid, what was the other one? Being buried underground or something like that. Alright, so what are we going? Positive X, which I really don't want to do. I want positive Z, I want to go this way. I think that'll lower our Z. Yes, it will. Okay. So let's try going over here a little bit. See where this takes us. Hello, Mr. Sheep. Can we see anything up here? Anything promising? Not really. Okay, but that's still positive Z, right? So we want to still go towards that. And then, okay, this is where we'll figure out. We're close enough. So now we want to go negative X, which is still that way. All right. Let's go over here. Oh, so many pigs up in the mountains. How does that happen? Okay. Oh, hey, there's that floating. Is that the floating island? Are we close to the desert? Or was it the desert? What was it, the village, that we came and I said that floating island gave me an idea for something? Oh dear. I see a cave entrance. Oh, I bet we are. Well, if we run into that village again, that's it. We're just going to call it a day. Alright, am I still going towards... Where am I going? Positive Z. Okay, but I want to go towards negative X, right? Isn't that what I said? Alright, let's go this back this way. Negative X. Oh, no, positive E. Negative X. Okay, let's go over this way. It's going to be night again. Alright, let's just dig our way up. Oh. is. Just go straight on through the mountain. See what's on the other side. There we go. That will do. So what's over here? Nothing. Oh my goodness. Nothing. Okay. Whoops. And I'm hungry again. What's with that? Boy, it's a good thing we did run into that one village, because we got lots of food. So at least we know we can run for days. Okay, we're still going towards negative X, which is good. And my Z has just gone way off kilter, but we'll just have to deal with that. Hello, sheepies. Is that a ravine? No. Nope. Okay, let's go over here. Wow, look at that. That's cool. Oh, dear. No, I'm still hungry. Okay. See what's on this side of the hill. Oh, I see snow again. What is that? You know, if nothing else, we are seeing some really awesome landscape. Of course, unfortunately, it's being seen through my F3. Is that what I think it is? I think it is. Let's see if we can get him. We got him! Oh, is that what I think it is? Oh my goodness, I cannot believe. So there is a river close to our house. Okay. I cannot believe we have made it. Or is that a village? Oh my gosh, it's the village. I think that's the exact same village that we just left. Oh no. Now we're going to get killed. I think it is. I bet. If the blacksmith's door is bolted shut by a block of wood, then that's exactly where we're at. Goodness. Trying to get a look at the landscape. Or maybe it's a different village. Huh. Well, I don't know. Oh, no. Go away. Okay, people, why are you outside when there's mobs around? Look at that. Okay, I'm not sure. I don't think this is the village that we came across before. I think this is a new village. So this must be like a plains village. Okay, so let's see. We still want to go towards negative X, which is still this way. Oh, I was so hoping that was our little house. No, you're a baby. Oh, and I see a creeper. Let's go over here. I see a cave opening. Lots of, nice flowers and a creeper. Let's see. I think we're still doing negative X, yes. Ah! Oh, golly. No. What is this over here? Another creeper. Lots of flowers. Oh, I didn't realize I was so dead. Okay, well, I think this may be the end of our run. So many beautiful flowers. Wow, I've never seen a in spiders. I've never seen a biome with this many flowers in it. This is nice. Alright, let's see. Towards negative Z. Actually, I don't want to go towards negative Z. I'm trying to go towards negative X. Positive Z. Hey, chicken. Okay, negative X over here. Oops. And we're just gonna run this way. And see where we come up. Hope that we at least come somewhere close by. Maybe we'll go run into our swamp. If we find our block of dirt that I marked that one spot with. Of course, it's probably the swamp we just left. Okay, nothing over there. Just a creeper over there. We'll go till morning, and then we'll call it a day. Actually, I think this is taking us straight out to an ocean. No, maybe not. I'm seeing more land. I've got my render distance on 9. I'm trying to... thinking about knocking it down some more. See if that helps with my lag issues. Okay, I think we're still going... okay, we're still going negative X, so that's good. And there's a big mushroom. Maybe it's our big mushroom? Could it be? Probably not, but could it be? It's next to a big forest. It might be. Okay, let's keep going. There's a cave under us. What I just realized is if I put that block of dirt on some grass, it's going to look just like all the other blocks of dirt and stuff. Okay. Let's see, let's go this way a little more. Because I'm thinking this could be our dark wood forest that we went through to get to the swamp. Maybe. We'll see shortly. Oh, spiders. Could I gain some... woohoo! Although I don't remember a river like this, so... maybe not. Let's see. No, I don't think it's our... I don't think it's our forest. I think we're probably circling around right where we were a moment ago when we jumped into the river to begin with. Spider... alright, we're gonna take him on. Thank you. Okay. Let's see, what's over here? Oh, is this gonna be the field that we came running into from the other direction before? Maybe. Oh, let's head this way. Ah! Yeah, that just goes back to the swamp. Alright, we are officially lost. It's last month, all over again. Or no, 2 months ago. Okay, it's daytime. We are not anywhere near home. I'm positive of it. Let's go stand over here. Yeah. I don't know. That's positive Z. That's where we came from. Negative X is where we were heading. But it doesn't seem to be doing us a whole lot of good, because we are still off by quite a ways. And I have no idea how to figure out where I'm at. Let's see. Let's run this way for a second. On this hill, let's see if I tower up just a tad, if I can get some vantage point, see something. Nope, there's pumpkins again. Darn those pumpkins. Nope, I don't see anything. Alright, and that's negative X going that way, which I actually need positive X now, which is going that way, which is like the way we just came. Okay, well, and as you can see, we're in December, because I have broken out our Christmas outfit, getting ready for Christmas. And I think that's going to be it for time traveling, because I can't figure out how to make it back to where I need to be. I'm wondering if he brings us in on the spawn point. If he just, probably not though. That would be very doubtful, because there's so many great areas he starts our little base at. So I have a feeling he probably travels to where he puts the base, so a compass would not help me a whole lot. But if he did start us off at spawn point, actual spawn point, then maybe next time I'll try to make a compass if I have to navigate. I don't know. And I don't recognize any of this from anybody's videos. So, I think that's it for us, and I will see you all later, but at least we still have our quartz block. We survived the little episode back there. Barely. If I was lucky, nobody jumped in on top of me. And I will see you guys later. Bye.